Good afternoon, UCF Knights. I'm Tom Ebel, and this is a nightly news update. The intersection at Orion and Gemini is currently closed due to an accident. Witnesses say a woman was thrown out of her vehicle. Visit our website at nightlynews.ucf.edu for more information as this story develops. I'm Tom Ebel. Have a great day.